His birth, when Jesus was born on earth, he had a black mark to begin with. He was always received by the common people and scorned mostly by the religious sect of the people in them days and of the great, ritzy, and high-minded people. And it's just about that way today, too. It's the same. Not as I'm trying to say that rich or ritzy people cannot be saved. They can if they'll humble themselves and come like the rest of them. But we must all come in one way. That's come knowing that we are nothing and He's all. And being willing to surrender ourselves to Him in order to receive benefits from Him. If you ever get anything from God, you have to humble yourself and become nothing before Him and know nothing but one purpose, that is, you're trying to find Jesus. Then when you humble yourself down, God will exalt. But when you exalt yourself, God will see that you're brought to a base. That's right. He said so in His Word.